Alright everybody, we are back here once again in the world of Skyrim, and man oh man, boy oh boy, do I have some bad news. Yesterday, I recorded episode 2 of this, and the audio didn't record. This is the second time in as many days that I've lost audio for a video. So very frustrating. So just a quick little recap of what happened. I do have the video, so I'm going to post this somewhere on the screen. Basically, we ran up to Dragon's Reach. We were told we gotta go to Bleak Falls Barrow, walked all the way over to Bleak Falls Barrow, up this whole mountainside there, go inside, and then we have to retrieve a golden claw. So, we kill a spider, a giant spider, and then we get the golden claw from this dude who tried to run away with it, and that was not good because that was not smart, as we killed him for the claw. We then had to solve a puzzle, which was snake, and something else, I can't remember, bear or bird or dolphin, snake, dolphin? Maybe? I'm not too sure. Anyways, threw the golden claw in there, unlocked the door, and that was that. Then we had to kill a boss, right? That was pretty good. Down in Bleak Falls Barrow. Anyways, we return the thing from there all the way up to Dragon's Reach, and then they say a dragon is coming, which we then killed right here. So that is your kind of quick recap. Hopefully I threw the video somewhere on the screen if I could find all the clips of that. But basically, we now have our first dragon shout, and we are Dragonborn. So that is where we are sitting at right now. We've killed our first dragon. Very exciting stuff for the start of the game. And let's continue on with our journey in Skyrim. So now, basically, we gotta level up. So I'm gonna choose to continue to increase my health, because that is the best thing to do. And I'm gonna use my leveling up on... What should we use? On heavy armor, right? Those train heavy armor, is this going to reduce damage? Yeah, I think that's what we want to do. All right, let's go there. So heavy armor, reduce the damage. Yes, there we go. Beautiful. We are now level 3, right? Level 4. We are level 4 here in the crazy world of Skyrim. And today what we got to do is we got to continue this quest. Dragon Rising. So report back to the Jarl Balgruuf. Balgruuf, yeah. And that is back at Dragon's Reach, which we can quick travel to. Alright. Very simple. Can I not get all the way up there? No, I can't. Alright, so white run. We'll fast travel. Whoa. What is this? Holy crap.
We will be back. This is not over.
What was that? I will get you your information, but I gotta solve a different quest first. So let's go up there. All the way up to Dragon's Reach. That's the name of it, right? I believe so. Got a long walk ahead of us, but it will be worth it. Hey, kid. What's up, kitty? Kid. Don't kid yourself, man. It is very unfortunate that I lost all the video of the last episode, because it was very cool. It was one of my favorite things, going through Bleak Falls Barrow. I remember that when I first played the game around the first time. It was pretty good, but I know there's a way now to hopefully eliminate any audio recording issues in the future. Just gonna record the audio separately as opposed to through my game capture. Just the way I gotta do it, apparently. It's a little annoying, but it's what I gotta do, right? So let's head on up to the Jarl. Jarl. Hey, Jarl. What's up, Jarl? Got some information for you, man.
On the slopes of the throat of the world.
Mm-hmm. What do the Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice.
The ability. Yeah, all right. They're going to teach me how to use my gift, right?
You heard the summons. What else could... You've done a great service to me and my city, Dragonborn.
Thanks.
By my right as Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun.
Thane of Whiterun.
It's the honor that's within my power to grant.
I'm a Thane.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl.
Oh, I get Lydia now. Okay, cool. So now we get Lydia. That's, I forgot about Lydia.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
You're a goofy-looking guy.
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Cool. So now I get Lydia. There's Lydia, right? Right here?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
Follow me. I need your help.
lead the way.
Yep, there we go. Okay, so we now have our very first follower, everybody. This person, if you don't know what a follower does, she attacks things for you. If you get into a fight, she gets in a fight with you. Whatever you do, she does. We put our weapon away, she joins us. She sneaks, she joins us. Everything she does, we want her to twerk for us, she'll twerk. Look at that, there you go. Twerk, 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 twerk. Work, 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 work. All right, anyways, let's keep rolling here. Lydia, you're my personal servant. If I jump, does she jump? No, she doesn't. Okay, never mind. So it is now time to head on over to the Greybeards, which is way up top of that mountain, I'm pretty sure. Hang on. What happens if we... Can we pickpocket this person? We're seeing... No, I don't really want to any of the... Ooh! 0% chance to steal that. Never mind. Alright. We really got to get our pickpocketing skill up as well, now that I think about it. Because it's going to be coming really handy at some point in the future. Right now, though, we can't really do too much with pickpocketing. We just don't have the skill level. I think we only have like a 50% chance to steal gold at level 15. So, anyways, let's roll around. Now, which way do we got to go to get to the Greybeards is the big question. Our target is over here. So we have to go around the mountain and then up the side, right? Don't think we can get through the mountain. Yeah, we gotta go around the mountain. So Lydia, we got a long walk ahead of us. I hope you are prepared. We will do some discovery along the way. We will see some things. We will kill some people. We'll just have a good old time, alright? Let's have a good old journey there, Lydia. Come on. Okay, we're approaching something right now as well, and it's a giant's camp. We cannot take on a giant's camp right now. We gotta sneak around. Lydia, how are we gonna get around? I don't think there's any way. Oh, down here. We gotta go down by the river, I think. Yeah, there we go. Alright, because if we take on a giant, they will blast us 20 million miles in the sky. And that's not a good combo. I think we're supposed to be down there, aren't we? Yeah. Yeah, here's where we're supposed to be. Down this way. Not up by the giant's camp. Now, what is going to attack us? I'm a little nervous. Hang on. Let's take out our hunting bow. What is this? Alright. Let's go on over to the Steel Warhammer. Nice. That took him out pretty quick. Baked potatoes, sure. Alright, let's be careful here. There's a lot of bandits around here. We're gonna go here. Let's go, Lydia. Come on. We got this, Lydia. No worries, Lydia. He'll be good. He'll be fine. Switch his dresser. Nope. Up here. Here we go. Here we go. We're gonna be okay. Come on, charge him. Charge him, run! Boom! Get wrecked, son! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! How's that feel? Oh, that must hurt. Huh? How's that feel? Oh, ouch. Oh, this is the bandit chief. Oh, get him. Yeah, get him. I'm blocking. Blocking, I'm hitting him. Boom! Get wrecked, chief. So 56 gold? Woo! Alright. Iron gauntlets. I think we gotta take those, right? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now if we go apparel, we can throw on our iron gauntlets. Wait. Guess it doesn't really matter between those. There we go. Iron gauntlets. There we go. Nice. Lydia, how you doing, Lydia? Is Lydia about to die? Lydia, do me a favor, don't die. Alright, I'm going to collect these golds in here. Okay, please. Lydia, you're okay. Alright, hello. Let's go... Hunting bow. Did he die? Where's this other one? Where's he coming from? Oh, there he is. Oh, nice. What a shot. Woo! You don't get much better than that, Lydia. Good work, Lydia. All right. Now, question is, what is in here that's so damn important for them to be guarding it like this? Is it just a bandit camp? Is that all it is? Or should we go venture a little bit more? I'm actually quite curious what they've got here that's so important. Oh, we gotta unlock this chest, okay. A garnet, 59 gold, iron ingot, shirt, and Magicka. Hey, Magicka. I don't need a hat. Don't need any of that crap. Let's read this stuff. Maybe some of it will be important. Whoa, 73 gold in there. All right. Don't need those. Hang on. But it's valued at a lot. Holy crap. I'm taking them. Copper and onyx. Yeah, sure. Novice robes of restoration. My goodness. All right. There's a lot of stuff here. Cool. Minor potion of healing? Yeah, we can always have more of them. And search that end table, just one gold. What is this? Black arrow. Archery increased to 18. Aw, yeah. Search the end table. Clove and the dragon. Read. Oh, okay. Don't care. Wooden bowl, don't care. Alright, let's continue. We're going up a little higher. This is tight quarters right here. That's what this is. Anything up here? Imperial Bow of Burning. Alright, I will take that. Thank you very much. Imperial Bow of Burning. So what is this thing? Burns the target for 10 points. Target takes fire. Takes extra fire damage. And what is my current thing? A hunting bow? Oh, it's even better damage. All right. We are unfavoriting that. And we are favoriting this thing. There we go. Sweet. That works for me. That was a worthwhile trip. That was worthwhile going all the way up here and killing a few people, right? That's the best thing. How do we get down? Through here. Right. Here we go. Well, you would think there would be a much easier way to get up to the Greybeards, but right now I'm having a real tough time trying to find the way up, because I have no idea. So we're going to maybe take a plummet down into the waterfall. Yeah, all right, that works. So we can get another look at it. So they are over there somewhere. As we are approaching it, look at this. So we're way down here now. We got to get over there. I just can't figure out how. There's got to be some sort of pathway that I'm missing. Okay, we are going to try to pickpocket this 25 gold from this helpless guy right here. Because we're nice people.
Never should have come here.
Alright, sorry, buddy. Yeah. and I get the 29 gold anyways. Sorry, buddy. You should have not fought me. That was your problem. Okay, so pickpocketing is still a very weak thing for us. We have absolutely nothing we can do. We need those leather strips, actually. Yeah. All right, anyways, let's continue on. Continue on. Act like nothing happened. That was the bandits that did that to him, not us, right? We'll just wipe the blood off her sword, and we'll continue. I think I hear a bandit. Yeah. Shoot! Ooh, push you back. How's that feel? Oh, get clocked right in the face. Oh, sorry, Lydia. Got you again. Gonna headbutt you with my horns. Yeah. Woo! We are doing damage, man. Three more gold? Sure. 18. That's about it. Alright, cool. There's more bandits over here. Let's raid this camp. Come on, bandits. How you feeling? You feeling lucky? I see you. I know you're coming. There you are. Yeah, how's that feel? He been drinking. Where's this bandit at, huh? Where are you at, man? I think you're probably up here. You're the archer, aren't you? Yep, here you are. That would hurt. Yeah, that would definitely hurt. Alright, thank you for that. Steel battle axe. Does that do more damage? No, it doesn't. Okay. Hang on, what's this? We just keep coming across stuff, man. Like, what's down here now? Grimmin's Hall. Oh, this is Grimmin's Hall. Okay, there's another cave. We got a lot of unexplored caves that we can go through, which is really quite nice. Shows that we got a lot of stuff that we can do, but we're still focused on the main task. Focused on the main task right here. We can do this. Hello. I'm gonna miss you. Bye-bye. Ivarstard? Something like that? Yeah. Cool, we finally discovered it. Man, that's a long journey. Holy crap. It's not an easy one either. Harvest salmon. Yeah, I'm gonna harvest all this food right here. I mean, that's good food right there. That's what I call good food. So at least we can fast travel back here. It's a long trip, but I mean, it was worth it. Oh, we got to level up. Cool. I forgot about that. Let's go health again. Yep. And let's go... Third two-handed weapons. Yeah, let's do 60% more. Oh, can we not do that? Oh, here we go. Power attacks with two-handed costs less. Attacks with warhammers ignore 25% of armor. Attacks with greatsword have a 10% chance of doing critical damage. Battle axes cause extra bleeding damage. Let's just go this one. Yeah. Cool. That works for me. But where's the person that we need to see? We've come a long way just to see you, man. You better help us out. Why is it all these old men like to live on top of mountains? I mean, you would think they'd want to live near the bottom because, like, the stairs is probably hard. It's probably pretty hard for them. I mean, if it's hard for us young kids, can you imagine a guy who's like 98 years old or 150 years old? Like, holy crap, these stairs aren't going to treat him well. Hey, show. Ah, yeah. Halo. Hey. Hey. Holy crap, look at the moon. Oh my goodness. Wow, are you kidding me? Look, hey. Hey, nope. Enough of that. Enough of that running around. You're not gonna ruin this. Look at that moon. Wow. That is insane. Holy crap. Okay. My goodness, this is a hike. Like, this is a lot of stairs. Seriously, we are really high up. Like, very high up. And I think it's just over here, right? Or is it even further higher up? Oh my goodness, hang on. We got ourselves a big frost troll. Hang on. Gotta get a good hit on him. My goodness. He's gonna kill me. Lydia, help. Lydia, help. Oh my goodness. Okay. Lydia, you have to help me. Potions, let's go. Let's do that. Yes, we definitely need that. We need a potion of health. Okay. We need some minor healing on us. Yeah. Okay. And target's paralyzed for 3 seconds. We need to do that. All current weapons already poisoned. Okay. Here we go. We also need to use a scroll here. Scroll fireball. No, wrong one. Why do I have that? Hang on, why's my items like that? I said, Why is that equipped? Uh-oh, this is not good. Okay. Oh, we are about to die again. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Guys, this is really, really, really not good. Eat all our food here. Oh my goodness. Like, seriously, we're about to die. Seriously, this frost troll, he is way out of our league. Salmon meat. Hey, here we go. Can eat the salmon. Got that. Sweet roll, tomato, venison, and there we go. All right. Oh my goodness, I'm about to die again. Oh, this is so not good, guys. This is so not good. We are not cut out for a frost troll. Holy crap. Seriously. Okay, there we go. Needed that. Come on. Yes, I got him. Woo! Okay, Lydia, way to show up in time. Man. That's all I get from a troll. Okay. Let's wait for a second. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Wow. That frost troll, Lydia? Jeez, man, you don't even know what I'm talking about. You were too busy back there picking your butt. Whew. Okay. We're okay. No more frost trolls, though, please. Not high enough level. Not a high enough level whatsoever to have tried to take on that thing. Where do we go? Do we go around this way? Yeah. Finally here. Oh, man. Okay, what's this last one? If I read all these, do I get something? Nope, I don't get anything. Okay. But we are finally here. We are up at the Greybeards, and this is so needed. Holy crap. Like, seriously. This was a dangerous, dangerous route to take. There's another one of these? Okay. Anyways, let's get inside because, man, oh, man. Holy crap. Empty? It's a big chest right there. I guess I can take these food. I really do need food after eating all that. Here's this guy.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment.
Okay.
Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger.
Gotcha.
Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro.
Okay.
Master Einarth is waiting.
I'm learning it. Like, I'm trying to learn it, man. There we go. Word of power, balance, unrelenting force. There we go. Learn like a master. You truly do have the gift. Okay, what is this? What is going on? Got him. He's gonna come through. Give him just a minute, Lydia. Calm your crap, man. Don't look at me like that. Anyways, let's move over here. Come on. Walk quicker, buddy. Come on. My goodness. I can creep faster than you walk. What's his pickpocket? What does he got? He's got a flute. He's got ice wraith. He's got... Oh, what was that? Ah, that's kind of cool.
To me, Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through.
Will do. Come on. Open the gate. Works out. How's that feel? Huh? For further training, we need more training, man. Okay, cool.
Sky.
Cool, so that is going to be the end of today. We're supposed to go to a cave and we're going to look for like some sort of horn. apparently, by the looks of it. But that is not what we're going to do today. We will do that in the next episode. Hopefully this one recorded fine. I am sorry about the previous episode not recording my voice. I really wish I could have been able to upload it, but instead, you got the little recap at the start, and now we are here. We've got our way of the voice. Let's do it one more time. Booyah! Alright, there we go, guys. Thank you very much for watching. If you did enjoy, then please remember to leave a big thumbs up, and be sure to go back and watch the other videos in this series, as well as the other videos on my channel, if you like me. Anyways, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.